everyone. Myself Gushrandeep Kaur from Government High School, Jagmandal. I am student of 7th class. I welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today I am going to tell you the different ways to talk about common health ailments. There are different words and phrases which can be used to express. These are stiff, runny nose, cough, sprain, sneeze, fever, headache, rash, weak, dizzy, nauseated. Now let's use these words and phrases in sentence. Ouch! I have a stiff neck. I have got a runny nose. He fell off his bicycle and sprained his arm. You have a fever. Why don't you have some rest? I have headache. So she was coughing and sneezing all day. So these are the different ways to talk about common health ailments. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.